Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Yeah, that's the cat. We got a new toy. Hold on. First, does this room look any different to you? Yes, the lighting's better, but I meant the bed.
Look at that. I kind of sealed these shut so they can't move anymore, but...
Tell them what it is, because they can't see.
Yeah, it's a, this is my Star Wars set. It's like the scene in the movie when Qui-Gon Jinn, he like falls in the circular thing while Obi-Wan is young and he's stuck at the ladder piece and he can't get past the little lasers. And he runs past and Darth Maul already destroyed Qui-Gon Jinn. So he fell in there, and then Darth Maul and Obi-Wan get in a fight. Darth Maul goes, just like this, and falls inside of the circular thing. And yeah, that's the scene. And oh, don't look at this yet, you guys. You're gonna be surprised. And we got a true fan here. Take off his mask, he's a fan of... Do you see that? Okay. And... We got a few other things here. We got some... Dorbs, because you know I like Funko. Yeah. Those are the Lego... Brickhead things from the other video when I showed you my He-Man stuff. And are you ready to see the surprise?
Yes.
We got Superman vs. Doomsday. Now, this was from a comic. You gotta go check that out. Comment below if you did. And like this video and subscribe. And even if you didn't, please do that. Yeah, so these are some of the other characters you can get. You can get Wonder Woman, Aquaman, Superman, Batman, and a blue Batman versus Harley Quinn. Now, that's ours. Now, this is what you do. You get this thing, which is this. You put it inside the side of your figure, and you do that with both of your characters, and you fight, make them fight, and whoever gets hit, like, I don't know how this works, but whoever loses, their face pops off. Pretty violent, but cool. It says some of the stuff right here. Now, I'm not even going to talk about this anymore. Oh, yeah. These are the verses. Rip Spin Warriors. Shoutouts to whoever made them. Yeah, you're awesome. And sorry I didn't tell you we were ready to open it, but we're ready to open it. So, I'm not going to do that stuff yet. I'm going to make you guys wait. Yeah, these are the things. They look like worms. Okay, so this is for the bad guys, I think. Maybe we should use that for Superman, because... And as you can see, that's a magnet. So these are magnetic. And... So, I'm gonna build this, if I can.
do you build these things?
Want some help?
Yes, please.
You grab Doomsday.
And there's the other arm. And so this is the Doomsday figure. Looks pretty cool. They got a little handle thing on their back. Face comes off. And so, guys, we're building. So, guys, if you ever got one of these, please comment in the comments below. It's just down there. Yeah, it's down that street on YouTube. And YouTube, you're awesome for letting us do toy reviews. YouTube's just amazing. Duh, where'd the other arm go? Oh, it's in there.
Say hi to any of your friends?
Not a lot of shout-outs that need to be made. Yeah. Okay, I got.
You help with him?
Yeah. Got him. That's Doomsday.
Let's see.
His arms are a little shaped.
Cool. He's gonna have better hitting, I think.
What's up with Superman?
Can I adjust his arm?
Okay, so this is our Superman. That's Back from the Dead Superman. So first, we're gonna test this out. This makes a noise. Wait, hold on, just gotta push the arm in a little there. But this is amazing.
Let's see, put it on the floor, spin them at each other.
So,
go ahead.
You hold it on there, and we're gonna use. So, we used all the instructions, right?
Mm-hmm.
Now, we need to put these arms up a little bit to. Yeah.
9 minutes.
We're going to use.
Give him a spin.
Three. Yeah. Okay, it's in. Yeah, I think I got it wrong. Not just really hard. Sorry about that, guys.
Want me to try?
Yes, please.
I'll swap.
Okay.
And hold this. Just pull it on the floor.
Yeah, so now on camera.
Hello.
Yeah. Ooh, there's Superman right there.
Okay. Let's see if I can get this thing going. What do you think, little thing? Well, we'll try it again another time and we'll show you a battle. I'll give it one more shot. Maybe we're just doing it wrong.
Yeah. You think we're doing it pretty good?
Doesn't seem to be going very far.
Superman. Superman. Oh, not Superman, but Zelda.
Oh.
He fell.
We'll try it another time.
Yeah.
And we'll have a battle with Superman and Doomsday.
Yeah, so those were the figures. We'll see you in the next video.